and sequential improvements in the operating margin in the third quarter 2013 were primarily due to the absence of significant purchase price accounting-related items arising from the purchase of financial stock, the vast majority of which have been fully amortized as of the end of the second quarter 2013.